Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is the finale of Project in the Frying Pan. I want to give a huge thanks to Heather for inviting me to this project, for making it, and to everyone else participating in it. Check out their channels, I will link everything down below. I apologize for how shaky this is. I still don't have an SD card, memory card for my camera. I'm using my phone still, which the quality is great. I just don't have an actual stand for it. I'm very late to filming this, but don't worry. Everything that I marked off on this was done on September 1st. So without further ado, I'm going to go into this with the stuff that I've already recorded and it won't be as shaky. For things that I finished the Perfect C Serum. The little squeezy thing was getting kind of difficult to get product out of. And then this is what it looks like. I don't know if you can tell. It's like curved, whatever. So I took it out and I just like started just putting it on my hand. Putting it all over my face. I do really like this. I'm going to do some research on like vitamin C to see if I can get it from something like The Ordinary. This is the Temp 2 highlighter in Pink Pearl. I got the highlighter down quite a bit. Part of that was accidental. I put this upside down to put it on my hand and it wasn't coming out. And I was like, this isn't done. I can clearly see lots in there. And somehow it got plugged. I had to keep forcing it, and then a bunch popped out. So this is pretty much out. I'm gonna throw this out. It's like expired and I really just don't like it. A product that I've technically finished is the lipstick. It's the Rimmel London Kate Moss lipstick in the color 105. It's already in there. I can scoop it with a lip brush. It's too much work. The whole point of this is like to throw in my bag and bring to work and apply it. I'm not gonna bring a lip brush to work. That's just too much trouble. But this I am going to put in my empties because it is empty. For me, if it's a tube and you can't get lipstick out anymore without having to scoop it with a lip brush, it's too much work. I did technically finish a third. That white eyeliner pencil from a brand that I do not know, that I can't read. It's stuck in the lid. I was using it, I sharpened it down, using it, sharpened it down. And I was always very lightly placing the lid on because I was scared that this would happen. And after doing the picture to see how long it was, I just kind of closed it hard without really realizing. And I pushed it in the lid. So even though there was like a tiny bit left, it was too small for me to even really hold on, like to do it anyway. I was just gonna put in my empties. Now I really can't use it to even show you. And it's stuck in there. There's nothing I can do. So I'm gonna consider that my third empty product. Last but not least, the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in the color Blonde. I already told you this was going to be thrown out anyway, it was kind of gross. I just used as much as I could of it, and I decided enough was enough. So I'm proud. I've technically used 5 products completely up. 2 for my gel, because I also had the retinol that I would use at night that I finished by the first update, I think? First update or second update. One of those updates I was already done it. I have the black eyeliner pencil, which is shorter. It's not great. I didn't use as much of it as I wanted to. I do have it on today, so it's a little tiny bit shorter than it was on September 1st, just because I put it literally everywhere. Like, I'm gonna keep it until it's too hard to hold, until it's too much of a hassle. I am gonna put this in my work makeup bag for now, until it's done, and then I'll put it in my empties. I'm gonna film that video probably tomorrow, which is Labor Day, using Stephen's help because I'm not sure how this is coming out. I hope this is still recording. Let me check. Last but not least, I have the Benefit WhatsApp. What's up, not WhatsApp. So I did use a bit more, you can see, which I've literally been using this all over my body, which is the only reason it went down that much more. But this is what it looks like on my face. I don't know if you could tell at all. I did finish most of the products that I had in this project pan. The only one that I truly didn't finish was the WhatsApp. Something that I don't mention in detail because I usually edit it out to make my video shorter, please check out my beauty blog. It's www.prettyinbronze.com. I post on there, not frequently, but I'm trying to get better. But I do expand on videos a lot on there. So an example of that is my Serena Key video. I expanded more in a blog post with pictures, prices, links to where you can buy it, stuff like that. And I also make videos that are not related to anything that I mentioned on YouTube. For example, I just did a blog post on this. Also, check out my Instagram, beauty@amysoza. I post lots of beauty related things relating to YouTube, to my blog, and also things that I don't mention anywhere else that are just on Instagram. So that is it. Sorry if everything's kind of confusing. It's because my phone kept dying. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys really soon. Bye!